Today in wine history, the Port Wine Institute was created in 1933, and Washington's Red Mountain AVA was designated in 2001.